For Susan Haynie, the day begins early, returning emails from constituents looking for help, then off to protect the Boca Way. Long days of meetings with neighborhood leaders, city staff, and residents, working to control growth while improving our roads, our safety, our medical care. Because she understands that protecting Boca is an around-the-clock job. Susan Haynie for mayor, always working for Boca Raton.